Hole 9, rookie division. This time I play better the drive and I had the chance with the rough bump and I make the Albatross. I put only 2.5 top with the quarterback. You can put 3 max top. You can put 3. So 2 left spin with the quasar ball and 2.5 to 3 top spin plus 20% at max. And we have to make a left curl. Watch a little your position. Don't go a lot of left because change the ball guide. You will see here I move to the left and goes to the right. So I leave it there before go to the right. Adjust 3.3 rings here plus 20% at max. And I will make half a ball curl to the left. As I said again, 3 top also is okay. I was on 45% club with 3 top. Maybe you will be so 297 was at 45% club with a sniper 8. Let's watch it. If I had to find a stable spot a little bit more to the left, here is not good. You have to go a little bit more to the left. Oh, you see, drop a little bit the ball guide in there with the 1.3 right spin and a little bit of top spin. Here adjust 3.9 rings plus 5% at 45% club. Hit perfect and the ball rolled nicely and drop dead center into the hole for the Albatross. If you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.